demands you have put here to the Minister of Health are already work in progress. It's already something I'm working on. So I stand here before the commencement of the International AIDS Conference to say to you, we thank you for being the activist that you are. We believe in your cause, and we thank you for standing up for the rights of people who are living with HIV/AIDS. As Deputy President, I'll be telling the world about our government's total commitment to addressing the issue of HIV and making sure that, and TB, and making sure that we address this challenge.